Xbox player playing Pong. That was the worst set of melee I've ever seen in my life. Wow. Somebody take a picture. This is going in evidence.zip for me. I can't hear myself talking to them. Yeah. Well, this is where the real melee starts. See a taunt to get bodied? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no. That could have been a nasty shine right there before he grabbed ledge. Oh no. Oh no! No, oh, that was evidence.zip right there. He just got exposed. We have a John here complaining about his controller. Drop the edge guard. He's washed. Get him out of here.
Come on.
Oh, and the taunt. Oh my god. Oh, and another taunt to get bodied. Oh. Bring it back. Oh my god. The shine stall to get the air. Wave shine. Yes. And another taunt, and he misses the up air! Un- unplug the controller, dog. Unplug the controller. Oh my. Oh no, he went for it again. He went for it again. Oh no. That's it. Oh. Go take the stock, switch out, use someone else's controller if it really, that is what it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. If you couldn't hear that, Free is just sitting on four other controllers that he hasn't used. And, oh no. Oh no. That's it. Oh, he ticked it! Oh, this is it. Jab bear. Jab bear to close the set. Oh, no? No? Oh, there it is. There it is. Mission complete. Wow. Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. Sock, your opinion about that last, happens when someone who have them commentate. I did. Sit here, Schmutzhaver. Playing Ganon from most of Bracket right now. But who knows, he might switch things up on us. See who he's playing.
Ready?
Oh, he's playing Ganon. Got a battle the low tiers right here, boys. Oof. Downbeat on platform and not do what he wanted. The movement coming from Ganon right now. Crazy. Oh, tournament winner. Oh, nice little back air from ledge. Oh. Didn't hold ledge long enough, but you know. That didn't close out the set. Oh, and four tough saving. Can this thing hear me at all? Oh yeah. I'm seeing the mic over there. Yeah, it's like gotta be right up in it. I don't know why. I don't like eating the mic, dude, so that's what I'm have to do for them to hear me. Oh. He pulled out the top tier. Time for some chain grabs. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. That's why she's the top tier. Oh, there's down smash. There's Zelda. He's fishing for a back air right now. Oh, there's a pair. He really is just... Oh! He met fair with fair, dude. He smacked him in his face. You know, if Seed Percy doesn't win this set, he would have sent a message. Nice down smash to cover the upbeat. Oh, nice back air. I can just edge guard this real quick and oh, okay. Oh, dash attack. Very interesting matchup here. Now, okay. Well, he has the percent lead. Now, if he wants to just Geno stall on ledge, he'll win. There's only 5 minutes in the set remaining. He can do it. Oh my god, his movement on ledge? I think he's doing some form of a hack dash or just a slide off, but look at the movement, man. Yeah, this is like some Nun Ganon movement. Oh, nice wave land approach. Oh, and this could be it. Edge guard. Oh, reversal!
Ganondorf! Ganondorf!
Oh, and the slow walk! The grip walk! Oh my god! Oh, down throw, you better hold your high praises to the Lord when Ganon down throws you, because you're dying. Yeah, those are maximum length wave dashes and lands that he's doing. Wild. Those of you who don't know, Schmutzy used to play. Oh, he's pulling out the Ganondorf counter pick. What is this, 2-0? Oh, yeah. Alright, we are seeing a Ganon matchup right now. A nice edge guard here. Oh, that's fair. That might take it. Okay, you want to get on a. Oh, nice jab. Oh, and there's a fair. I think it might be, but I don't know. Has a. Well, got a beautiful game of melee going on. That was a phantom dagger. See that? That was a phantom dagger. I think this venue sees more phantom hits than almost any other venue. Because I've seen almost every move on every character phantom. This venue. I mean, yeah, Phantom Shine, Phantom. I've seen Phantom Up Smash against Big Fox, Phantom Down Air, multiple characters. I mean, I've seen a lot. Oh, that could have been a real nasty Down Air right there. No, he is. He's moving Ganon right now. Alright guys, which team are you? Bloods or Crips for Ganon? Red or blue? Red versus blue right here. 2023 colorized, you know? Oh, they meet each other with fair? Watch out guys, Ganon's coming to your neighborhood. He's gonna pull up in a lip and unload. Yeah. They're really in the scrap right now. They're just there. 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 Reminds me of one thing. Up. Up there. Up there.
Order?
Order! Oh, up there. Up there. Or tilt. Oh, he went for the bear. Oh, down throw. Oh, he went for the forward smash. I was expecting back air. Oh my god. There to cover the roll in. Oh, here it is. If you're team blue, better start praying. Oh! Fox. He did choose Fox. So who's Fox right now? Is that Schmutzy? Schmutzy is Fox! this is set three counter pick? And he's winning? This is that 2-0 counter pick right now. Nice. The issue with Ganon is he has a lot of good combos on Spaceys, specifically. I don't know if Percy knows how to combo the Spaceys with Ganondorf, but if he can space Schmutzy enough, he might be able to take this. Schmutzy right now is just back airing from the ledge. Oh, there it is! Messed up one edge guard. Oh, there it is. No, Randall. Unfortunate as always. That was a clean reverse wave shine. Time. I did that too many times. Ooh, nice. Look for the wave shine back. Very cool combo, especially in ledge. Nice. Forward air. Oh, back air. I take it once he's Yeah! I mean, it's a good move. Good frame of intent. Melee players are very specific. Difference between intangibility and invincibility. But doesn't matter now. Because invincibility, you can still collide, like you still intangibility, they don't. Like you're a ghost. I mean, yeah, he might be a freshman 40 because he's not on 4-stock. That shield begging for help. These wave shines are clean. No! Let him die! Oh my gosh. Goodness. Oh, that was a really low nair into forward smash. Your Fox? What? Oh, he ready? Know how many ledge dashes I missed today? Don't worry, that. Thankfully, that didn't get on stream. that side B was for our all. This wave shine is brought to you by none of our sponsors. Not sponsors. If anyone wants to sponsor, I believe. Hill? I don't know. I don't work here. I'm one of the players. Oh. Really good melee, though. Hershey's taking it out.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Oh my gosh, that would have been. Schmutzy. I know who loves one. I don't know who Schmutzy. First time commentating. Apparently that last match had it completely wrong. Might have to miss a ledge dash. Taking him back to Dreamland. Very cool. Now, I believe this is a specific counterpick by Love. He knows if he can space him out and get lasers in. Yep, he can't approach, just like that. Get it right now. My Falco kinda schnasty. Look at the movement. Oh, it's laser. Yep. That's the playstyle, man. Pop in double laser. Ultimate neutral tool right here, man. Against Ganon, that's what you gotta do, though, because a lot of his openings don't have the greatest startup, so you can get a laser in there. That would have been disgusting. Just missed touch there. Yeah. Falco's nose actually rubbed that ledge. His beak. Oh, yep. Oh, 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 Flub's waiting. Flub's waiting. Oh, oh, let him back on stage. It's such a weird situation, you know, when you got Captain Falcon or Ganon above the ledge. They can mix up so much because they could just, they could do down B, they could do air dodge to the ledge, they could just. Yeah, or hit out a nasty pair. Yeah. People are gonna think I'm talking to myself. Because they can't hear you at all. Wow, that's a great edge cancel by Schmutzy. We're gonna see some really great melee today. Started the stream a little late, you know. We didn't get everything, but. Yeah, we had some technical difficulties in the beginning. Nope, and you're just kinda dead there. You're far off the stage, you're Falco. I don't know what Flub's doing. I'm gonna be real. Just in those mind games to take the stock. It seemed to be working, so.
I suck at the game. I'm usually always last, but I try to pull out sauce.
That's the thing. If you come to the venue in person or if you watch this game, you're bound to find some sauce. Sometimes even that's. Sometimes the people who lose or don't always win still got sauce. Rare sight. Oh, and Flub is living up to his name right now. Oh, oh. Wow, that was almost really bad. Oh, reverse jab. As a Fox player, playing Falco just does not make sense. Yeah, it's very hard to play Falco at the top level. Granted, it is very hard to play Ganon at a top level. It's more about and Falco. I kind of learned about it. Like these wave shines that Flub has been. So hard. Honestly, I think it's Dash and Dump Squat that really beautiful edge guard though. Really take it. Yeah. He's washing the dishes. Oh my goodness, that's a beautiful down B. Oh, he went for the spike! Oh no. Oh, he went. Oh, oh. He went for the weight pressure tab. Oh. that sh movement. And Schmutzy takes game number two. Flub, you gotta tell your mom. Mom, I'm in the middle of a set right now. That's really funny. Yo, Flub's mom just called him. Nice power shield. Schmutzy is just taking it out here right now. Schmutzy is telling every Spacey, every character that we have thrown at him, they're like, he's taking you to church. It is Sunday, boy. Singing the gospels. Get off my stage and get in church. See his movement? Yeah, the micro melee is just insane here. Oh, there's a nair. Hello? That's what he is called, though. Thanks, Locke. It's best form.
Well, I'm thinking of that. Taco definitely has a lot more. But the thing with Gan is that it's really hard to go with him. Gan is trying to avoid delays in general. Try to take out maybe jab or like there.
Yeah, I'm definitely with you there. The thing is also with the two-edged sword, Falco's got shine and he's got great combos when he can play with those platforms. All in all, I'd say it's a pretty good balanced matchup because Ganon and Falco are both using the platform. And we're seeing that right now. Huh? Here it is. Ganon's holding center stage. Oh my goodness. Bad spot. I'm gonna put it plainly. Love is in a bad spot. Power shield. That damn. That's. Oh. Enough of that side. Over right now is saying, I don't care if you have the talk to me. I'm gonna sit here and leave. I'm not going to church. This bird don't pray. This bird makes me pray. Let's see the. And yeah, you can approach. Is it? Can't kill him. And Flub just pulling out that. Can't sauce me like that. Oh, the slow approach to ledge. Very, very reminiscent of another. Oh. Shine? Bad position. Oh. See, it makes the paint. Yeah, one Flub and he's dead. Oh, battlefield. Now this is a very polarizing stage. Personally, I think Falco, this might be Falco's best stage overall, in general. Because of that. It's one shine, and then you are just combo food. Look at this. Look at the combo potential. He's at 94, and holds at 7. Beautiful counter for me. And that rises his stock up 13, 30 now, but yes, Very polarizing stage. Very cool. Look at this. This is... Laser Shrek. Look, he has zero fear. And that's a beautiful head guard. Now, I don't know about you. I was just about to say this is a tied game, but no, it kind of really is. This is Quincy's favor. Take this spot. We're gonna be in a crowded plan. That ledge. Oh my gosh. Can he make it back? Oh, he made it back. Very cool. Uh-oh. God. Can't let Ganon grab you. That's just... Oh. That's one thing. Actually, it's so polarizing. Ganon get a grab. And Falco also go in, get a hit, get a grab, which is fine. If you want to play, feel aggressive as Ganon, Falco says, okay, I'm just going to attack and hit you until you're at high enough percentage, and I'm just going to run in and back air you. But when you run in, Ganon can just turn that around and say, no, your stock is mine. Right now, though, this could go either way. Yeah, these power shields. It's a great match. Looks really cleaned up. Once he's still putting out, like, the same combo in multiple times. Opening here. Oops, not giving. Grab though. Anybody's game at this point. Man, that'll take it. Yeah, that closes up the set. Actually, no, it doesn't. I don't know how to feel about this. Yeah, I was about to say, this is Ganon's counter pick. Like, oh no.
This stage was pushing.
Yeah, I agree with what he was saying. That this is honestly more of Mark's statement. I also think but that's personal preference type thing. Oh my. Gives him a nice roundhouse kick. We're at an even game, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. The one grab is Ganon. Yeah, that's true. Very true.
Top platform. Yeah, a lot more coming into the battlefield. Side platform. But the problem is that because the side platform, they really like eat up drops on Ganon's side. Echo Fighter to knock it. Not safe to eat him whatever. But you know what I mean. And that should be. But if there's varying elements where he can land, it can really be tougher to approach Falco in general due to Falco's lasers.
Yeah, matchup. Look at that. As fast as Falco can take a stock, Ganon can take one at less hit. That's why, no matter what level you're at, Fearless don't really matter. Mango once said it's all about ideas, so got creative ideas. That's what Melee's about. Nice to punish them. That's an edge guard. Fuck. Oh, this could attack. Nice. Yeah, what a tech. Nice forward tilt. Oh, that was nasty. Beautiful set from Schmutzy and Flub. Awesome. Free and C. Percy are up next. This is going to be a very hype match. Survival. Thank you.
Yeah! Thank you. Yeah! Yeah!